I pretended I had a stroke, so I didn't have to eat the pussy. I pretended I had a stroke one time, so I didn't have to eat the pussy.
Yeah, you said I pretend. Huh? Nigga, scared of pussy.
Yeah.
Right, so yeah, I
got
you.
But there was a girl, there was a girl I didn't want to eat a pussy, and I pretended I had a stroke. I thought I had a mini stroke. Syracuse, my brother. He played 2010 Syracuse versus Kentucky. Yeah.
And nobody eats ass from here, right? Yeah. No, hell no.
Like, bitch, I'm gonna eat your ass.
My thing is this.
Why would one want to eat no bitch ass? My nigga, she just got out of the shower. She bad as shit.
What?
And sometimes it go down. It could go down. It could get real.
That's what happened when you eat ass. Shit just start falling.
It could get real, nigga.
You start looking like 50 Cent and shit.
It could get real, dog.
With things fall apart.
Oh, I guess I'm the only nigga in here. That shit in here. Niggas in here did it. They front like they don't, though.
I know a bunch of niggas. They told them in their ass.
Yo, wait. None of y'all dudes ever ate ass before?
If I did, I'll tell you.
I said, Pam, listen.